elderly, many, many, many elderly. They have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively. Many, many, many elderly. They have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively. Let's talk about Alzheimer's, the most common dementia of old timers. Let's address the two most testable angles, neuroritic plaques and neurofibrillary tangles. Neuroritic plaques of A-beta amyloid occur when normal APP cleavage gets destroyed. A-beta amyloid comes from APP, which stands for amyloid precursor proteins. Alpha secretases cleave APP into the amyloid fragments they were meant to be. But beta secretases cleave APP into the mutated form called amyloid AB. AB amyloid congeals eventually into neuroritic plaques that attack the memory. To test for amyloid, stain with Congo red, shine polarized light and it glows green instead. Down syndrome increases plaques cause APP's on chromosome 21 and they have three copies. And apolipoprotein allele E4 is also shown to cause Alzheimer's a little bit more. Elderly, many, many, many elderly, they have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively. Many, many, many elderly, they have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively.
Okay, time to talk tangles. Tangles are tau proteins that tend to get mangled. Tau maintains microtubule function, so damage disrupts neuron signal productions. So what gets tau discombobulated? Tau gets hyperphosphorylated. So an extra PI, inorganic phosphate on tau, cause neurons to die. Atrophy means cerebral mass will go, known as hydrocephalus ex vacuo. Also testable is AD erases body stores of choline acetyltransferases, causing low acetylcholine. Treat with rivastigmine and memantine. Death is often due to infection, so look for these clues for early AD detection in
elderly, many, many, many elderly. They have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively. Many, many, many elderly. They have AD, that's Alzheimer's disease. It steals your memories, not fast but progressively.